First of all, I would like to wish you all a Merry Merry Christmas. I heartily welcome our respected council and our beloved sisters, Sister Bessie and our staff. I call upon Devi Hindavi to honor our beloved sister. I call upon Devi Adya to honor our staff secretary, sir. And I request our sisters and sir to occupy their seats. Today we are here to rejoice in the festive spirit of Christmas. Christmas is a season of love, harmony, and spread of happiness. It is celebrated every year on December 25th, and it is considered to be the day of wish. And Jesus Christ was born. Let's start this eve.
Beloved correspondent, Reverend Sister Gina Rose, and our lovely headmistress, Reverend Sister Bessie, sisters, teachers, parents, and all my dear friends, today we gather here to celebrate wonderful celebration of Christmas. Without delaying, let us start our cultural programs which we have arranged for you. Now we start our program with a prayer dance. I would like to invite Hindavi group onto the stage. Please welcome them.
Now, let us invite our special guest, Sanjay Klaas. Please welcome him with a big hand.
Sisters, teachers, parents, and my dear little champs. First, I wish you all an advance happy, happy, merry Christmas. Thank you very much. Thank you. And children, you all have participated in various cultural programs in this academic year. On behalf of all the students, teachers, I thank the management for conducting the cultural events in this academic year 2023 and 2024. And it's a good news. Now we are going to have the prize distribution, and I congratulate all the winners and also the participants who have participated in the different or various cultural events. And now I welcome our beloved headmistress, Reverend Sister Bessie, onto the dais to give away the prizes. Welcome her with a big applause. Master Abhinav, come on to the dais. And the best teacher award goes to A. Sadvik and M. Sadhana. Congratulations, Abhinav. And PET, the acting PET on Teacher's Day, Rahul, G. Rahul. And next event is flower arrangement. Pranita and group, red group. Pranita group, red group. From Blue House. And Srija from Blue House. Flower arrangement competition, the second place goes to Lakshmi Priya and Venlala Greenhouse. Lakshmi Priya and Venela.
Chance Rahul.
Kanshi, Regru, Amulya and Shivanjali, Yellow Group. The next event is SNIT.
Amulya and Shivanjali, Yellow House, second prize.
Next, essay writing competition. Next, drawing competition. Beat Shivayakshita, class 8, 5A. Next, first place goes to Lakshmi Priya from class 9. And essay writing competition, second place. And next second place goes to K. Abhilashini from And next second place goes to N. Manaswini from class 3A. Second place Ashrit from 2C. Ashrit from 2C. And third place goes to Abhi. And second place goes to Tanmay from class 6B. So, classes 7 to 10. First place goes to O. Varshini from class 10. Thank you very much, sister.
Bye.
that comes once a year on 25th December. This winter festival is a religious and cultural festival. This day to demark the birth of Jesus Christ. The day evokes a spirit of togetherness, happiness and hope which is so universal. Friends and families get together and celebrate by having a fine and delicious food. Gifts and cards are exchanged among friends and families. Christmas month on the end of the year, celebrating the year gone by and also being hopeful for the new year ahead. Thank you. Wish you all a very happy Christmas.
Just in hand, 5 years please. Now I would like to invite to perform a skit on the birth of Jesus Christ. Please welcome them.
When Christmas comes, we invariably ask why God had become man. Why was he born in a manger? The core of Christmas celebration must be the remembrance of significance of the birth of Christ and ordering our life according to it. So now let us see how Jesus was for us. The angel Gabriel was sent from God to a town of Galilee called Nazareth to a virgin engaged to a man named Joseph of the house of David. And the virgin's name was Mary. She is a person filled with the grace of God. She is full of virtues, ready to commit herself, and she had the courage to ask questions and to search honestly. She accepted God's will at the risk of her personal reputation. The angel Gabriel was sent from God to Mary. Hail, favored one, the Lord is with you.
Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God, and now you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you will name him Jesus. He will be great and will be called Son of the Most High. How can this be, since I have no husband? The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. Therefore, the child to be born will be called Holy, the Son of the God. And now, your relative Elizabeth in her old age has also conceived a son. She who was called barren is now in her 6th month of pregnancy, for nothing will be impossible with God. I am the handmaid of the Lord. Let it be done to me according to your word.
Mother Mary had been engaged to Joseph, but before they lived together, she was found to be with child from the Holy Spirit. He was unwilling to expose her to public disgrace. He planned to dismiss her quietly. While he was thinking about it, the angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said,
Joseph, son of David. Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary as your wife, for the child conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. She will bear a son, and you are to name him Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins.
After the angel Gabriel appeared to her, Mary traveled in a haste way to the town of Judea. She was going to help her elderly relative Elizabeth, who was pregnant.
Elizabeth dear, how are you? How Mary? Blessed are you among women, and blessed in the fruit of your womb. And why does this happen to me, that the mother of my Lord comes to me? For soon as I hear the sound of your greeting, the child in my womb leaped for joy. Blessed are you who believe that what was spoken to you by the Lord would be fulfilled.
Mary helped during the last months of her pregnancy. Then she returned home to prepare her for her own child. In those days, a decree went out from Emperor Augustus that the whole world should be registered. This was the first census when Quirinus was governor of Syria. So all went to their own towns to be registered, and Joseph also went from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to the city of David called Bethlehem, because he was of the David. He went to be registered with Mary, to whom he was engaged and who was expecting a child.
Yes.
Would you have room for two more, my wife and me?
Sorry, but the house is filled. Yes.
Would you have room for two more, my wife and me?
Sorry, we have no room.
You would have to appreciate even a small space. My wife is expecting any day now.
Sorry, I wish I could help. Wait, there is a stable in the back.
That would be fine.
Come with me.
The time came for Mary to have her child, and she gave birth to her firstborn son. She wrapped him in swaddling cloths and laid him in a manger. Before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified.
Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy for all the people. For today in the city of David, a Savior has been born, for who is Messiah, the Lord. This will sign for you. You will find an infant wrapped in swaddling cloths and laying in a manger.
Now let us go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has taken place, which the Lord has made us to know.
Thank you.
born in Bethlehem of Judea. In the days of King Herod, Magi, wise men from east came to Jerusalem.
Where is the newborn king of the Jews?
His eye star at rising have come to pay him homage. When King Herod heard this, he was greatly troubled, and all Jerusalem was too. Have all the chiefs, priests, and scribes come here.
Your Highness.
Tell me, where is the Messiah to be born?
In Bethlehem of Judea.
Thank you for coming. I also so interested in the new king. Where did you see the star appear? Herod learned about the star from the Magi. Go to the Bethlehem and search carefully for the child. When you have found, bring me a word. I too may go and pay him. We will be glad to. It is moving ahead of us.
It will guide us to newborn king.
It stopped moving.
It is right above this house. Let's see who lives here.
Come in, Magi. Enter and kneel.
Hail, King of the Jews.
We bring you a gift from our country.
Gold,
frankincense, and myrrh. The Magi were warned in a dream not to return to Herod. So they went to do back their country by another way. When King Herod realized that the Magi was tricked him, he was furious. He had all boys 2 years under who lived in a Bethlehem killed, but Mary, Joseph, and Jesus escaped to Egypt.
For your amazing gift, now Vaishnavi and group are ready to welcome the Jesus with the dance performance much soon. Let's welcome him.
Let's go.
Here are few more prizes from the different cultural events. So, for giving the prizes, I request our beloved mistress, Reverend Sister Desi, onto the dais. Please welcome Sister. Class 1C, speech competition, first place goes to C.H. Richard Samuel from 1C. And one more first prize goes to Mansi Kumari from class 4A. First place goes to P. Adhya from class 6B. Speech competition, second prize, S. Srivastav Hania from class 5B. And next second prize goes to G. Tanmay from class 6B. Continue. And dancers competition, the next first place goes to S. Krutik from LKGB. Next first place goes to... And next first place, place G. Srinandan from class 5A. G. Srinandan. Sorry, Sri. And the next first place goes to J. Vedapriya from class 8. Goes to B. Ritvika from class nursery. B. Ritvika from class nursery. And next second place goes to S. Dish. Next second place goes to E. Class 10. P. Harika from class 10. And the next cultural event is a solo dance competition. And next first place goes to E. Samiksha from class 4C. And next first place goes to P. Srivardhini from class 6B. Srivardhini. The next first place goes to B. Hindali from class 9. A children solo dance competition. Second place. S. Sai Suhansi from class. And next second place goes to P. Amulya from class 8. Second place goes to T. Srivarshita from class 9. Sister, thank you very much.
And students and my dear parents, do you want to change your places? Yes or no? So this side can move there, but silently with discipline. No sound should be there. Same line as it is, you have to have the good messages through the skit, dance, and our small children have spoke about what is Christmas, what is the message of Christmas, what is the speciality of Christmas. Already they spoke about all these things. Now just I will take only 2 minutes. Now listen. There are some special people who comes into the scene of Christmas. Can you speak who are the special people? Usually we don't see such people during the birth of anyone. But here in the scene of the birth of Jesus, there are some special people comes. Who are they? Kings, very good. Who answered? Very good. Kings. Then?
angels.
Angels, okay. Then?
Santa Claus.
Santa Claus.
Santa Claus.
Santa Claus, okay. Santa Claus did not come during the birth of Jesus. Shepherds, okay. Then? Okay. Kings, shepherds, angels. One more thing appeared. What is that? Star. What are they? Kings, shepherds, angels, and star. So what is the specialty with the kings? Why kings came? You all know that kings came to worship Jesus and offer gift. Jesus born in a manger. Just like this, one small house he has born. Then why kings came? The birth of Jesus represents not only the poor or the rich, or the small or the big. He represents all people. That is why the kings and the shepherds came from both ends, from the rich to the poor. The shepherds are the poor people of the village and the kings are the richest ones in the cities. So, Jesus represents all people. That is the symbol of shepherds and kings. And what is the specialty for the stars? What did the stars do? They have shown the way. So we will call the small children little stars. Why? They are so attractive and they will take away our attention. Yes or no? When the small children come in front of us, we will forget everything and all our attention will be on the small children. So the same way the star appeared and taken the attention of the three kings to where the Jesus was born, to that place they have moved by seeing the star. So the star has shown the way. So it is our duty to show the way. The way to whom? The way where? The way to goodness. The way to God. We have to show the way to the people who are not known. The right way. The right way of living. The right way of character. The right way of behavior. It is our duty, children. You are educated ones. You are in the schools and learning many things. So it is our duty to show the way. How to live, what to do, what is right, what is wrong. We have to show the way just like the star. Then who are there? Angels. Angels are the symbolic of divine presence. Yes or no? The heavenly presence. So our presence should be how? How it should be our presence? Our presence should be like angels. When an angel comes to us, we will forget all our sorrows, all our sadness, all our struggles, and all the problems we will forget. And we will get a relief from our tension, and we will be filled with the peace and joy. So, dear children, it is our duty to give this heavenly presence or the consolation to the people around us. So, let me conclude with a small incident. One poor man who was not able to take food, not able to take bath, and sitting on the roadside and begging. He heard about Jesus. And he was waiting for Jesus. And one day one man came and noticed him. And he gave a bath to him, gave food and helped him to move in the ground or in the roadside. Then the man asked him, "Sir, I was waiting for Jesus. Are you the Jesus? Are you the Jesus?" So why the man asked, "Are you the Jesus?" Because he heard that when Jesus comes, he will help all the people and he will support all the poor and the rich, the struggling ones and the tensed ones, he will fill with the joy and happiness. Now his life is filled with joy and happiness. He got bath, he got food, he was able to get up and walk. So he thought that it is Jesus who came to help him. So dear students, With this incident, I want to tell you the message that we all should become Jesus to the poor and the disabled and those who are struggling. So let us be Jesus and give hope, peace and joy to the whole world. Thank you, and I wish you a merry and happy Christmas to you all. Thank you.
Thank you, sisters, for your valuable speech. Now I would like to invite Mr. Rajendra Prasad sir onto the stage. Please welcome, sir.
To give away the prizes. Children, welcome her with a big applause. Next event is about science exhibition. Science exhibition competition, in that the first place goes to Green Group, Solar System Working Model. Solar System Working Model, Green Group. So I call K. Vasavi. Next group also get ready. The second place, Solar Power Irrigation, goes to Green Group. Solar Power Irrigation goes to Green Group. And children participated. Sai Veda from Class 6B, Nitish from Class 6B, and Mahita from Class 6B. And next group, second place goes to Blue Group. The science exhibit is about drip irrigation. Drip irrigation. So I will keep B. Abhishek from Class 9 and U. Akhil from Class 9. And the exhibit they have exhibited is Save Electricity, and it belongs to Blue Group. From the Blue Group. And the next second prize goes to Blue Group. The exhibit is Chandrayaan 3. E. Vishal. Irrigation, conservation of water. And the, I would like to call E. Sriharsha from Class 8. E. Sriharsha from Class 8. Goes to Blue Group. The first place goes to Blue Group. And I would like to call G. Harshit Reddy, A. Sarj, A. Rahul. And the quiz competition, second place goes to Yellow Group. Second place goes to Yellow Group. So, D. Abhinav from Class 10, T. Amulya from Class 10, E. Mahimanvita from Class 9, Shivanjali from Class 8, and C.S. Rishik from Class 7, and Tanmay from Class 6B. Children, you also please come on to the dais. And children, the last event to see the prize. You are also welcome on the stage, please.
Hey Harini, great night.
Thank you. First of all, I propose my vote of thanks to our correspondent sister, Reverend Sister Gina Rose, and our headmistress, Reverend Sister Bessie, for giving this opportunity to arrange Christmas celebrations on this day. I would like to express my deep sense of gratitude to teachers and students to take efforts to prepare and organize this day. We are highly grateful to our parents for supporting us and making this program a great success. Thank you, one and all, who present here and share this moment with us. Thank you, everyone.
Yeah.